Hello, quick Illustrator how-to. Just want to show you how to do these 45 degree angled column labels, the sort of thing you'd find on a graph or maybe a spec sheet like this. So let's get rid of this one. Now your first step, of course, is just make drag out a text box, and that's going to have to be right aligned. And one thing you have to remember, if you're doing it right aligned, you have to put the bottom text first, so it's going to go bottom to top on your labels. I've already got mine copied to the clipboard, so I'll just paste those in. Now the next step here, you're going to want to take your rotate tool, and I want to do 45 degrees, so I'm just going to hold shift, rotate at 45 degrees, then go and click your selection tool and use the rotate feature of that and rotate it back. Now the interesting thing here, and what makes this all work, is that the rotate tool rotates both the text and the box, while the selection tool only rotates the box. Okay, now all I have to do is select the corners and turn this into sort of a parallelogram instead of a rectangle. And the angle should be 45 degrees, line up right with the text. You'll see it snaps right into place. Move over here a bit and I can just shorten that up so that I don't have a huge text box sitting out. Move it into place, and there you go.